हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू हर घर शिक्षा। सो टुडे वी विल लर्न क्यूब्स एंड क्यूब रूट्स। सो लेट अस फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल अंडरस्टैंड हाउ वी कैन रिप्रेजेंट इट। वी कैन रिप्रेजेंट इट एज ए टू द पावर इज इक्वल टू बी टू द पावर 3, दैट इज ए इज इक्वल टू बी क्यूब। वी कैन राइट, ओके। सो इफ ए नंबर कैन बी रिप्रेजेंटेड इन दिस फॉर्म, वी कैन राइट इट दैट वी कैन राइट दैट ए इज cube of a number, that is b, isn't it? Or you can write it as b into b into b, okay? This one. And what is cube root of a? You can write it as b, okay? Cube root of a is b, okay? Now let us take one example. If we write as 8 is equal to 2 cube, then this will be 2 into 2 into 2, isn't it? Or we can write cube root of 8 is equal to 2. Okay. So in this way, we can find cube as well as cube roots. So let us move further. Now, is 2, 5, 6 a perfect cube? How can we find it? Let us first try prime factorization method. Two into 32, two into 16, two into 8, two into 4, two into 2. Okay. Now here we will take 3 twos at a time. This will be all triplets. Now here only two twos are left. Okay. So this can't be a perfect cube. Okay. So what other question you can get? You can get like, what number should be multiplied to 256 to make it a perfect cube? For that also you will have to do this process, and then you know that 1, 2 is left here. So you will multiply 256 by 2, which will go to 512, and you will get cube root as 8. Okay, 8 into 64, 64 into 8 will be 256. So these questions you can have in your exams, okay? So you will have to practice such questions also. Now, is 27,000 a perfect cube? Is this a perfect cube? How can you do this? First of all, separate it in this way. And now we will have to find out cube root of 27 and cube root of 1000. Now cube root of 1000 is 10, because 10 times 100 and 100 into 10 is 1000, and cube root of 27 is 3, isn't it? So is equal to 30. So cube root of 27,000 is 30. So it is a perfect cube, isn't it? Let us move further. Now let us take one question like this: 24 square plus 7 square whole to the power 1 by 2 whole cube. Now let us find out this value. So what is 24 into 24? 24 into 24 is 576. You can multiply or don't drop also. 7, 7 is 49 whole to the power 1 by 2 means square root, both are same, and whole cube, isn't it, is equal to square root of, let us add these both, 625 whole cube. Okay, what is square root of 625? You can find out by other methods also, but you will get it like this. This we have discussed before also. Cube, which is equal to 25 into 25 is 625 into 25. What will it be? Let us find out. 625 into 25. Six two five. This is the answer. Okay. So So this type of question you can get. Now let us take find volume of a cube, okay, whose surface area is 150 meter square. Okay, first of all, let draw a cube-like structure. Okay, and a cube has all sides equal. Okay, if this is a all array. Okay, now we have been given surface area. So what is the formula of surface area? So see, there are six surfaces, okay, in a cube. Surface area of one face, if you take, you will get it as a square. And how many surfaces are there? Six. So it will be 6a². And 6a² is given as 150. Value is given as 150, isn't it? So this implies a square is equal to 150 by 6. And a is equal to square root of what will it be? 6 twos are 12, 6 fives is 25, which is equal to 5. So we have got A. Now we have to find volume. So what is the volume of a cube? You have read before, so length into breadth into height, that is A cube. And what is A here? A is 5. What is 5 cube? 125 meter cube. Volume is always in meter cube and area is always in meter square. Okay. So in this way, you can get questions also. Now, cubes of negative integer is always equal to negative only. Okay, cube of -2 is there, then -2 into -2 into -2, which is equal to -2 into -2 is 4 into -2. Now is equal to -8, because minus and plus, if they are multiplied, we get minus, isn't it? And if we are given cube root of -8, then we know that we will get -2 only, isn't it? Now let's clear. Now is 1331 a perfect cube? Okay, let us take here minus. So what we will write here? First of all, -1 into 1331. We can write it as like this. Now 1331. Let us factorize it, okay? Now by what it can be multiplied? 11, 1 by 11, 23, 11, 2 by 22, and 1 by then. Now again 11 to 11. So 11 three times we have got. So cube root of 1331 is equal to 11, and cube root of minus, if we are taking, then it will be minus 11. Cube root of minus 1, because cube root of negative numbers is always negative only, remember it. Okay, now let us take cube root of decimal number, cube root of 0.001728. Okay, so we can write it as 1728 divided by, okay, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, we can write it as like this: 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. Now, cube root of 1728. And what is the cube root of this? 100. That's it. Now let us find cube root of 1728, and here we have already got 100 as cube root of this. Okay, so you can simplify it also, or you can write like this also. So these questions also you can get. So a lot of topics has been discussed, so please revise it and practice as much as you can. Take care, like and subscribe, share as much as you can, download from Play Store for free quizzes daily. Thank you very much. Bye bye.